Of course, as Glacier makes his way in, a lot of talk, a lot of anticipation for WCW Smash at the Beach coming up this Sunday, July 12th.
Hey, it's been talked about all over the world, from Jay Leno to the smallest little horse rider in Podunk USA. The world cannot wait to see. I mean, the animosity between Malone and Rodman is obvious. The Diamond Dallas Page and the black and the white supreme head-being Hollywood Hulk Hogan. We'll see what influence he has in the New World Order when Diamond Dallas Page and Malone, through tradition, will win out in the end.
Amidst the snow, the lights, the lasers, Glacier.
In fact, they want me to ride a motorcycle at Sturgis, but I don't know if I can fit them all on the motorcycle.
I'm not touching that one.
I can get one of them on, baby.
I know you could, and I know who it would be. Glacier!
The Glacier, a man of discipline, but kind of thinks that Glacier got me frustrated to the point where he's putting the discipline behind him, and the ability without the discipline is sort of like knowledge without wisdom to use it.
You can certainly consider the next man, the Cat, one of his rivals, one of his main enemies.
And to both these men, they love to prove who's the best martial artist of them all. So you've got a lot of personal feelings here, Cat and Glacier. Something that basically a lot of the same background. And you're going to see a lot of martial arts movement in this match, but the one who uses the mat techniques should reign supreme.
Of course, the Cat not only is a fine pro wrestler and a tournament fighter in karate, many of the martial arts, the Cat also, great move, is an instructor. Here's a cover, one, two. He's a youth instructor in taekwondo and karate, and so he's very popular with the with our young fans, especially in the Atlanta, Georgia area. Larry Zbysko, I know my boys just love the Cat. They think he's one of the finest wrestlers, and he's a fine young man as well.
Well, Ernest does a lot of good for the community, and makes a lot of personal appearances, and is a good influence on a lot of kids. A lot better than me. You wouldn't want me there. But you can thank your lucky stars sometimes that the world has men like Ernest Miller. Even like Glacier, if he doesn't get frustrated and gets it.
Clotheslined him down with a handshake. How about that? A lot of intensity in the Cat as well. Ernest Miller caught by Glacier and thrown across the top rope.
Now Glacier, using a little trick of the trade there, made the ring his friend. I mean, it may look vicious, but to me, that's smart thinking. I mean, if the ring's there, use it.
Full arm drag and twist now by Glacier. Rapid fire kicks, great leg sweeps. Back to the science, back to the fundamentals.
And he's got him down. That's smart thinking, too. You don't want the Cat on his feet. That's where he's deadly.
One, two. Only got a two. Ladies and gentlemen, want to remind you one more time that you can still join us for Back to the Beach this Sunday. And the world waits to see what will happen when Malone makes the tag and Dennis Rodman makes the tag and they're face to face. What will happen when DDP and Hollywood Hogan are face to face?
I want to see what happens when Rodman gets tagged in the face.
Many people do as well. And what about Goldberg and Kevin Green? What type of team will they be against the Giant and Kurt Hennig? Plus a whole lot more this Sunday. Into the ropes.
And I see Glacier again using the ring, getting that good extension, putting the pressure on the Cat. And again, if I was the Glacier, get the Cat off his feet, take advantage of him when he's on the mat.
Uppercut now. As he looked for a vertical suplex, but the Cat.
Oh, he's lacing that leg, he's blocking the move.
And just muscled him over to the Cat. Ernest back up. Missing a backhand, but the Cat did not. Great extension on those backhand chops. Pick up, back body drop.
going up.
It's one of his premier moves.
How far away he is.
Look at the agility. The kick from the top by the Cat.
This guy make a great burglar like that. The Cat burglar.
Ah, very good. Here's the replay again.
All right, there. He can steal your family jewels without you even knowing it with the ability. This guy's got great balance. Again, Glacier. Forgot the discipline. Too frustrated. Taking shortcuts is great, but you got to combine it with the wisdom to use the knowledge. And Ernest Miller just...
Tonight at 8 on the Sunday Movie, a con man and a call girl chase the American dream. Christian Slater and Patricia Arquette star in True Romance tonight at 8. Now, stay tuned for Team Knight Rider, next, only on UPN 9.
Direct ticket with DirecTV, a pay-per-view. Satellite dish on there is contact from the premiere. This Sunday, we'll see you live at Backstage.